right now. I set the timer already.
Just a little warm up, whatever you want to do. You can give me jumping jacks or just follow me. I start with shoulder shrugs. And let's just mix it up. Either you do exactly what I did the other day or showed you in the video, or whatever you want to do really for 5 minutes. Shoulder shrugs. There you go. Full circles, forward. Sorry, this time I'm not in the grass because the grass is again super wet, so I could be bothered. So I just faced the parking lot right now. You ready for the chest openers? So today is leg day. We do have jump squats. Then I forgot what was like jump squats. Dump squats. Shit, what was next? I can't remember. I have to look it up again. I'm literally just thinking what is next. And because I can't be bothered to do the next video, we'll stop it and check it. Whatever, I'm sure I will remember. Side reach and touch your toes.
Oh, now I got it.
Jump squats,
high knees,
suitcase sit up, then jump lunges, and low squat, sidewalk. And then we have 5 minutes ab
workout.
But then I have to go
on the grass because I'm
doing this on this concrete. I'm sure this is. There you go.
Two more.
That's it. What is next? Just forward lunge, side reach, forward lunge, side reach. There you go. I'm sure I forgot something already, but it doesn't matter. We have time in the end, we just do some burpees. Just keep it up. Two more. Plank walkout. Two push-ups.
Finally sunny! Walk back in.
Butt kickers. After this, high knees. Ooh, I'm already out of breath.
count in 2 seconds. Speed it up.
Thank God. 10 seconds. Tiny's after. Or if you have a little step, I have a little sidewalk here. You can just. After this, suitcase sit-ups, so get ready, I have to go on the concrete floor.
Go all the way on the floor, all the way up, but this concrete floor is kind of hard. You can do it. I might not. I'm gonna stay here. Give it a try. It's not too bad. It's kind of hard, to be honest. This floor, if you have a yoga mat, get a yoga mat.
Forward lunge again, okay?
I hope you can hear me. I'm jumping like a horse. It's like boom, 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 boom.
I gotta play music anyway, so I can.
Oh. The step.
Thank God.
Low squat.
Side walk.
Back and forth. Ready?
Oh.
If you have these resistance bands, use those bands. If you want to have more, if you want to have it more or harder or more tiring, squat even lower. Last round, guys. Or last exercise for round one. Whatever. 2, 1, 1. The first round. Close. Keep it up. Almost done. Woo! You got it. Come on. Okay, I need to drink something and my water bottle is behind my phone again. 1 minute break.
Shit. I'm getting ready for it. Second round, jump squats, high knees, suitcase sit up. Jump lunges and low squat. Side center side. Ready? 3 more rounds and then it's fucking shit. Ab workout in the end. I don't know what I was thinking when I created these workouts. Shit.
I hope they don't have to do them.
Yeah. Well,
practice what you preach.
Preach.
There you go. Okay, ready? I think 1 minute is almost over.
Get ready, take a sip.
And always touch the floor between your legs or the back of your heels.
Even the back of your heels,
you squat even lower and you also shift your seat further back where it's supposed to be.
Oh.
Got it, come on. Yep, you're almost done.
Oh, shit.
Goes.
High knees. Ready for it?
You can also give me butt kickers. Don't you? I just fit myself. Also, training outside in Vegas with the air so dry, it's awful. Oh. Suitcase squats after. Oh shit. Keep it up, let's keep it up. You got it. We all in this together. This hair is so annoying. Ah, there goes.
So you can sit up. Shittiest floor. It's gonna be so sore after this concrete floor. Woo! Shit. You can also move into ab and out, but my hip flexors already so tight from jump squats. Not gonna happen. One after another. Don't rush it. My glutes.
Whew. Goes. I don't know the time, but I assume you're almost done.
Keep it up.
Squat. Sidewalk.
10 seconds. Almost done.
If you want, you could also do sumo squat and just pulse it low. That is fine too. If you want to. I don't. I just want to give you some options, okay? There you go. Squat it low and keep moving. Shift your seat back. Nice. Shift the seconds. almost over. Second round is almost done, guys. You got it.
Oh, thank God. I need to drink something, so.
Woo!
One minute. Ready for it? Two more rounds. We are halfway.
We got it. Oh my God. And it's so hot. I'm hot. Hang on, bro. I need to drink something again.
Shit. Two more rounds.
I'm sorry, I can't clean my nose. I have to do it old fashioned way, so I need to get out of here. Sorry. Get ready. We're gonna start soon. Ah. Okay. Side. Let's keep it up. We're halfway. And it's it. Oh, shit. I know I always do jump squats. I kind of hate them, but I also know them. Ready for high knees? We're almost done. Oh. You got it.
Oh my God.
Ready, high knees? Deep breath. Let's hit it up.
I don't know why I was people walking here and see that I'm recording. Maybe we'll walk directly through my video. High knees. Suitcase sit-ups after. Get ready. Woo! Let's keep it up. Boats. Come on, stay focused. You got it. Also, I'm kind of on an angle, so I'm like this.
It's kind of annoying. I always feel like I roll to the left side. Oh, my back. I should have brought a yoga mat or something. We got it. Come on, keep it up. Keep it up.
Ready? Three.
Good job. Ah, my legs are jammed already. I'm sure yours are too, but you got it. Come on. You can go to bed. You can go back to Netflix and chill after.
Ah.
Shit. just step back, my legs are dead. Oh.
Ready? Low squat sidewalk.
We're close, we're close. Squat a bit lower if you can. Even lower. Got it, you got it, you got it. Ah, shit. Good job. Come on, keep it up. Keep it up. Almost done. Close. 1-2 inch lower. Right.
Okay.
One more round. I need to drink.
Woo. Ready for it. Last round. 5 minutes at workout. Ready? Feel like I need to sneeze. Sneeze. I don't have to sneeze my elbow because there's no one anyway, so it's fine.
Okay, ready?
I guess we start to jump squats.
Get ready for it.
Oh my god. I'm doing this only for you guys, so you can watch me suffer. At least you can watch me, I can only watch myself. So if I don't jump, I can't see anyone. Oh, shit. And I don't even have music. Because if I would play music now, you wouldn't understand my voice. So music, I will add the music later. So I'm literally doing it without any encouragement. Oh, you got it, come on. Close. Last jump squats. Oh, I can't even squat low anymore. Feels like I just lean forward.
High
knees. And it gets warmer and warmer. This sun is burning. Oh. Let's keep it up, come on. Last round, last round. Always helps to finish strong if you know you have one round left. Oh. So full out. You can speed it up. Speed it up, come on. You got it. Close. Suitcase it up after. Get ready. Oh shit.
I do crisscross because my back on this concrete is dead. You can do two sit-ups. I just switched out. Keep it up, keep it up. Just because I take a break doesn't mean you have to. Only it's really necessary. Take a break. And right back in. Only a quick second. Almost done. Oh my god.
last round jump lunges, last round. Woo. Come on, let's suck it up together. You got it. Focus. Ah. You're almost done, almost done. If you want to do the sidewalks, do the sidewalk or stay here. I need to focus, I need to close my eyes. It's also way too bright. Come on, we are close. Last time. Woo! Yes, glutes.
J-Lo?
Yeah?
Just keep it up, come on. You got it. Ugh. Woo! You're almost done. Get ready for 5 minute cardio. Abs. Can't be bothered, to be honest. But summer's coming. Fast.
Okay, after turning around,
I have 1 minute. And look. Because now I have to go into the wet grass. Only for you. I need to drink something first. 5 minutes. Toe taps, 14, each side one, 1, 2, 3, 4, hip lifts, 14 each side, and then Russian twist, 14. Last 5 minutes, it's gonna be awful, and this grass is again so wet. Oh, fuck my life.
Soaking wet. I don't want to do it here. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Can you hear it? Oh, shit.
Okay, let's go.
I don't want to.
Whatever.
You. Okay. Oh. So it's right here. This is not gonna happen.
Shit.
Oh. We go into side plank 14. Sorry, I'm a bit behind.
Well, 13. 14 switch sides. Look at my back, this thing.
What was the last one? I can't remember. Oh, Russian twist. Heels off the floor, parallel to the floor, side. You count as one when you go right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Ready? And two. Oh, toe taps. Oh, this floor. Oh. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Shit. Okay, ready? Side plank, 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. If this is too much, you can also keep your foot in front of your knee, okay? If it's easier. Ooh, turn around. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Ready? Russian twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
You keep up, high leg, cross, toe taps. I can do it, the floor is way too hard. It's not gonna happen. Here, and cross, cross. Let's keep it up, come on. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Two more. Last one. Ready? Side plank. 14. Let's go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Finish off. Last 14, come on, don't stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yes! Nice job. I feel like I pissed myself. I'm so bad. Like, through the underwear. You don't want to see, just saying. Good job, guys. Can you see me? Well done. I see you Friday. Good job. Do some stretching now. I can't be bothered to do it. I do some burpees on top now. You know, can never, it's like, it's never too late to do some burpees. You can do it as well if you want to, like 50 burpees or something, 20 push-ups, and then you're done. I finish off here. You have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.